It was time to go. Run, run, run!
I don't suppose you could limp faster? Probably move faster.
We are not your enemy, champion.
You executed the Imperial family.
We are no longer Blackstones.
No! This is my fight! Don't make me kill you! Maybe I was wrong about you. You're not enemy.
You have much to answer for, Warden.
Stop this! Damn it! You're better than this!
I was right. You are the Emperor's champion. Your army will find the path to the Blackstone Fortress clear. Good luck.
I had taken my measure of that, Warden. Once you cross swords with someone, you know their heart.
Reinforcements! Do not lose this courtyard.
The samurai have breached the second gate.
Here they come! Master, Iron Legion, outside our walls.
There you are. And what are you doing, Holden? At last.
Move! Hold the samurai. I'll deal with the Iron Legion.
The Fortress of the Blackstone Legion. The gates had fallen. The escape tunnels were all blocked. We had them. The catapults were on the upper level. Destroying their catapults was our first priority.
I took it from a petty lord, one of the last leaders in Ashfeld who dared call himself noble. Now, only warriors rule here.
The catapults. Apollyon was back there somewhere. She would not escape me. We needed to block the entrances to cut off their reinforcements. Fight to the last warrior. They're crazy.
Ah. Need to seal those doors.
We'd taken the fortress. Now, Okuma and I would start hunting.
Okuma!
Right, sure, why not?
All that was left was up.
Let their leaders escape.
I needed to buy Okuma time.
Go. You've got this.
I couldn't risk Apollyon escaping. I had to find her.
My castle is vast. It has had many owners. Each legion in turn redecorated to suit their own fact. I prefer to leave their decorations intact. After all, they are no more. Their symbols are now trophies of my kills.
Ad mortem inimicus!
Can beat my master.
Finally, the Dawn Empire have arrived.
Yield! Face justice!
I'll pass.
I have got you. Now I need it to survive.
A glorious day!
My people!
Die well, warrior.
Emperor!
fight well.
Her skill was greater than mine. I would have to exceed myself.
Your rot will be cleansed from this land.
What a glorious day.
Death waits for us all. A warrior is someone who does not let that stop them from doing what must be done. Come, warrior.
It will be the end.
Ha! Fight, champion. Make it count.
I must defeat you!
It's over. We will have peace.
Peace. So, what happens now? You all just go. home? You came into my home. And you brought your armies. What did you think would happen? Peace? That isn't how the world works. Don't speak to me of your virtues. Duty. Kinship. Honor. You've forgotten what you are.
You want war. Only war.
All I want is for you to admit what you are. All of you. My wolves.
You know the rest.
7 more years of bloody war.
Apollyon played us all. One against the other. For what?
To weed out the weak.
Why did you call us here, Cross?
I didn't. I was sent by the new Lord Warden. To make amends.
Thousands of my people dead!
Well, here's your chance for vengeance.
We've shared our stories, like your Lord Warden requested. Now, why are we here?
Peace.
Peace.
Even if it were possible, we're no peacemakers.
Is it an unworthy goal?
Well, no, but... Is this how it starts?
It would have to start with us.
We will die in this attempt. You know that.
But it would make a worthy tale.
Get it,